What ways did progressivism both expand and contract American democracy?
Progressivism is a very contradictory movement or set of movements. It's very hard to pin down exactly what its effect on democracy was. On the one hand, the progressives claimed that they were rescuing democracy from control by political bosses, by big business. They introduced many measures to give power back to the people, the initiative where ordinary citizens could propose laws, the referendum where citizens would vote on laws, the recall where they could take people who are in office and vote them out. The popular election of senators goes through at this time. Previously, state legislatures had chosen U.S. senators. Now they're elected by popular vote. Direct primaries to choose candidates. All these are meant to empower ordinary citizens in a political system. On the other hand, this is also the era when blacks lose the right to vote in the South, when there is increasing concern with the quality of the citizenry. People get pushed out. The progressive era sees the sterilization of large numbers of mentally retarded people to try to improve the nature of the American citizenry. It sees a lot of opposition to mass immigration because of fears that immigrants are coming in who are not really capable of operating in American democratic society. So you have these two impulses: expanding democratic political power and restricting the number of people who actually can exercise that power.